Where was I? Not so much anymore. I've been reading about knights. You know, of the round table.
I'm gonna go see what kind of good, honest work I can find. Grave digging or polishing some rich fella's boots or some such.
Me too. See if me and the boy can find some laundry work or something.
Help you, son?
Thank you, Doctor.
His goods damaged.
Of course.
Office, well, it's over there. Fella's an idiot. But don't judge me for it. Catalog right here with my full stop.
Thanks, partner. Morning.
How do you do?
Miss?
Good morning.
Sir, can I help you? Can I help you?
I hope so. I want a loan, sir. A line of credit, so I can buy some property.
What property?
An old ranch, Beecher's Hope.
That old dump?
I know it ain't much, but I ain't much of a farmer. Who's in charge here?
No one, mister. This is a free country.
Now that I ain't so sure about. Listen, I'm buying this land. I'm afraid you guys are gonna have to go somewhere else.
Who's this?
I ain't sure. Some fancy Dan city boy says he owns this land. Or he's gonna.
Owns it?
That's what he says.
Okay. And how come we live in here?
I ain't sure.
Look. Take some money. Go try and find somewhere else to stay.
You for real, friend?
Sure, take it.
You're a real gentleman. Okay, boys, let's go celebrate.
Thanks, mister.
Ah, it's you, the man with two names and no past. Come on in. How'd you make out?
Well, let's just say there are no more squatters.
Okay.
Well, it is you. Well, I never. I thought you was dead, boy. Dead.
Uncle?
The very same.
Come on, then.
All right.
You got a whore? Get on it.
Follow me.
Okay.
Hey, lady.
mister.
Morning.
Hello, come on in. Hey now, you cannot be over there.
Relax, my friend, never mind.
There's no need to make a fuss, right? Hey, please get away from there now.
Don't worry about it. Now, you cannot be over there. I'm sorry, partner.
Hey, please get away from there now.
Don't worry about it.
I suppose that's done then.
Hello, mister.